Man, I'm extremely excited, man. I'm blessed. I'm blessed to even be in this opportunity, this position, to even, you know, be seen for the position over in Australia. When I got the call, I knew, I was like, oh, yeah, this is my chance right here. So definitely want to take full advantage of this opportunity. Coming from any Division One, Division Two, NAIA, into the pro circuit, it's a big transition. It's more of self-discipline. You got to get in the gym. I mean, constantly you have to live in here. Days when you don't feel like getting up, or you have no one to push you. And that's the big thing as a pro. It's mostly mental. First game. It's going to be exciting. You know, the butterflies will definitely be there just like any other game. But I'm going to come into it, try to be as comfortable as possible, come in and try to help my team win the ball game any way, any form, shape, fashion, it don't matter. Just try to get the job done.
Good shot.